A lot better.
Oh, this one.
Now I'm supposed to go back to the beginning place, where I met the girl that saved me in court. But it also warned me that I'm entering a new chapter and that I need to make sure that I'm ready. So, whoa. So I'm just going and getting as much as I can, trying to find different mana spots, get my magic. What is that?
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
crap. I think I may have been here already. I think so. It looks familiar, but it doesn't. If I had been here before, it wasn't this hard to see. Holy moly, look at all of them. That's a ton. Have I already been here? I don't know. Oh wow. I didn't know there was a lot more. Okay, so. I think I've already been here. Anyhow, let's see. Sorry, I was telling my dad that I wasn't trying to talk to him. I was talking to you guys. He was responding to everything I was saying. I think I've already been to these purple areas. Oh, but these, okay. It's really hard to see everything. I'm just gonna go here and see if I've been here. I don't know.
Mm.
Dude, seriously, does this end? Or is this just an ongoing thing? I don't think that ever ends, so I'm gonna just go, because, I mean, I like the experience, but, my goodness. I guess at least you guys can hear me. That's kind of crappy though. So let me pause the broadcast and then come back. How about now? No, what's up with that? Interesting. I have an idea though. One second. What the hell? I got a LAN cable installed, wire. Why are you doing this? Break, make some areas extremely dangerous. Uh-oh. I'm interested. Let's see what happens.
Sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
I might have to run. I don't know what's up here.
Yeah.
on, broadcast. What is wrong with you? I have a LAN cable installed. What is going on? Okay guys, I don't know why it's doing this with the broadcasting. This is complete crap, so I guess I'm gonna end the broadcast now. I'll be back in like a half hour or so, I guess. I really don't know what's going on. I do have a bunch of downloads though, since this is new for me, so maybe it has something to do with that. I don't know, but just broadcasting the microphone is kind of useless. I mean, this is pointless, you know, and I don't want it to be this way. Like I said, I have a LAN cable installed right now. I have no idea why it's doing this, but anywho, I'll end it and see you guys later. Thanks for checking it out.